Let's review about Xiaomi Mi A1. We users are lucky enough to enjoy this mid-range smartphone with on-time updates and a pure Android experience. The 5.5-inch LCD screen is a popular choice, while the Snapdragon 625 is still the benchmark for power efficiency. The dual camera is what makes the Mi A1 so attractive though, delivering the trending imaging experience on the cheap. The 5.5-inch IPS display of the Mi A1 is the same unit we saw on the Mi 5X, a pretty common choice in Xiaomi's smartphones. So, there are no surprises on the Mi A1, 1080p resolution on an RGB matrix. Xiaomi Mi A1 runs on vanilla Android Nougat OS, version 7.1.2. Google has promised at least two major updates for the Mi A1 and Oreo should be coming in a couple of weeks. Everything but the camera and IR blaster is handled by the stock Google App Suite, and while this approach may not be appealing to some, it does come with two indisputable pros: fast updates and the smooth performance. The feature-rich MIUI might be missed by some, but for others it was actually a disadvantage, and they'll certainly appreciate his pure Android version. Xiaomi Mi A1 has the same 12MP dual camera as seen on the Mi 5X and Mi 6. Unlike the Xiaomi's flagship, the setup on the A1 lacks OIS and has slower lenses. The regular wide-angle camera on the A1 has a 12MP sensor with 26mm f/2.2 lens and 1.25 micrometers pixels. The 12MP telephoto sensor's specs sound familiar: -1 micrometer pixels and 50mm f/2.6 lens, close to what Apple used for the iPhone 7 Plus telephoto cam.